see what's going on, and nobody can hold it against you because you stay in America. Somebody shout America.
America.
The land of the free, the home of the brave. Number two, Second Amendment right. Y'all heard this. What is this? Protect citizens' right to bear arms. What are they talking about? When they say bear arms?
Hold weapons.
The right to carry a gun. What's your opinion? Should you be allowed to carry a gun? Huh?
Yes.
Why?
Because it's
Now, it's the Second Amendment, but why you like that? They're trying to abolish that. Why you like that?
I think it's because it's protection for me.
Talk to
the criminals got
arms.
Why I don't have no arms.
I like it. Whoever. Y'all gonna talk to me?
Talk
to me, I'm gonna get my bag and leave. Well, talk to me. Second Amendment right. Should we have it? Come on, church folks.
Yes.
They had a school shooting. They had what, 11? 19 school shootings this year. Hello?
Yeah.
Yes. Second Amendment right, though. You can have a gun. Yeah.
And then yesterday they did another mob.
Another people gathered. Another mob shooting a mob. Yeah. Who else? Second Amendment. What's your, you agree with it? Don't agree with it? Talk to them. This is a bigger argument. This is in your Congress right now.
I agree.
I know we got communion, but Congress talking about this right now.
Yeah.
You agree with it?
I agree.
You agree?
I agree.
You come on, John. You look like a shooter. You're not a shooter. You good? Ain't nobody know else. What about you, Second Amendment? You agree? John, you agree? Should we be able to carry guns?
Yes.
Oh, woo, shoot. What you say, Mom? Y'all.